Now, Minnesota's Governor Orville Freeman places in nomination...
the great senator from the state of Massachusetts, John F. Kennedy.
The Kennedy family has long been plagued by tragedy and scandal.
A palm print of the man under arrest.
That I will be worthy of your trust. We will carry the fight to the people in the fall. And we shall win.
They have also brought positive change to the world in often difficult times.
My fellow citizens of the world, ask not what America will do for you, but what together we can do for the freedom of man.
The many misdeeds and tragedies of this family has only enhanced the world's affection towards them. Joseph Sr. outlived five of his own children.
New ambassador to Britain, Mr. Joseph Kennedy.
That's an unconfirmed report that the president was hit in the head. The president's wife, Jackie Kennedy, was not hurt. She walked into the hospital.
Americans are fascinated by the royal status of the Kennedys and their dynasty that has mesmerized generations. To this day, the Kennedy legacy lives on.